Hi, my name is Amna Vilayat. I am Pakistani born visual artist currently living in Ireland. It's been 20 years I have been associated with this field of art and culture. I am master's from University of the Punjab, Lahore, and I did my MA from University College Cork, Ireland. I was working as a program organizer with Pakistan National Council of the Arts and with Alhambra Art Council as a curator for 7 years. I was research candidate in University of the Punjab during my stay in Pakistan. I moved in Europe about 12 years ago, and currently I am producer in residence with Cork County Council. This Indo-Persian miniature painting is my first project during this residency. The body of work in this show deals with the various trends I have been dealing in the discipline of my miniature painting currently. Three of my work deals with the classical Indo-Persian replicas, where you might see me practicing the method and materials. The rest of my work deals with the socially conscious subjects and my experience of hybrid culture. My work shows me as an observer of the Society for Feminist Vernacular. My work deals with the violence against women in the name of shame, such as in Ireland, exploiting the women in mother and baby homes, and in general, in the South Asian region where I belong to. Lotus is a reoccurring symbol in my work and is driven from the Buddhism that stands for modesty and purity. But here, lotus represents the children of sin, the children born out of wedlock and mistreated for the same reason in mother and baby's home. In current context, the painting also deals with the Eighth Amendment based on the abortion right in Ireland, and historically is the manifestation of the mother and child suffering in the religious context of theatre. My work also deals with the historical and political subjects, and you can see Queen Victoria in my work as one of the most powerful female in the world, and nobody can bring harm to her. This show has a particular importance. Although this event for Culture Night is a celebration of the tradition that has roots in the Stone Age painting of the region, innovation of paper and patronage of the royal courts has played an important role for generations. I am thankful to the Cork County Council for realizing this project and acknowledging this unique practice of these miniature artists. This exhibition not only promotes diversity in Ireland, but also engages with the international audience through an online presence that will link with the participating artists with their native countries and the diaspora all over the world. I am grateful to the Cork County Council for giving us the opportunity to contribute in this Culture Night show and presenting the work of miniature artists currently living and working in Ireland. I hope you will enjoy that show. Thank you very much.